One of the world's oldest hospitals is located in Turkey. The Asklepion of Bergama was an underground sanctuary dedicated to Asklepios, the god of health. There were stiff entry requirements. Patients were required to walk barefoot along this 2-kilometer-long path known as the Sacred Road in order to even be considered for treatment at the clinic. It's located at the base of the city's Acropolis. Another city which had significance in earlier times is nearby Bergama. Pergamus named the city after himself in the 4th century BC. Now called Pergamon, it was once famous in antiquity for an incredible library. The city was conquered by the Persians, Alexander the Great, the Greeks, and then the Romans. And the buildings bear the reminders of the distinctly different architectural styles observed by the various groups.